All right, boys, here in the famous city of Southlake. All I see over here are a bunch of bluegills. Look right here. Let's go! That's not bad. Decent size. It's got a little ding right there. Been cut up. Let's go! Zane! Not a bad fish. Let's check it out. We're recording. What you catch it on?
I got it on the salamander. It's kind of greenish. I don't really know the term name, but...
Nice.
It's about at least a pound, I would say.
Yeah, probably just under. Yeah. It's not a bad fish.
Less than a foot, maybe?
I'd say a tenth of a pound.
Yeah, right under that bridge.
Heck yeah, bro.
It's
a decent...
To show that this is number four, Zane's got two, Junior's got one and a half. I'm just using salamander bait, baby. That's all it is, Texas bass holes.
I got one, bro. Bass number two. Let's go.
Here, take
a picture. Let's go. First one.